I can't, in good conscience, ask people to spend night after night in civic forums and discussions and hearings and play by all the rules we've agreed upon and then disregard their voice when we need to make decisions.